through the software have to use the capital item at all? Or can they put everything in operation from here on out if they don't feel any problem?
And I don't want to cut you off, but we really are doing it both.
Okay.
So we've got a no, a yes, right?
Yes.
Yes.
No.
No.
Yes.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
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 No.
No. No.
No.
Yes.
Yes.
Question up with me. Can I have an explanation why the library is getting 12%? We were supposed to get follow-up information and never did.
This is supposed to go in the recommendations. We had a time at the meeting that would have asked these kinds of questions. And there's no one here to think we can answer that because we get the, it's just the library. So when I said it would be across the door, I was talking about the employees of the town supervisors and managers who pay for the library. The library trustees manage my budget and they can record it.
I do believe we're supposed to have follow-up information at another budget meeting and we have never gotten on WAMS to
12%. Okay, the chair, can I just state that there was an email that went around that had the different credit, how they determined that amount based on the community. Which is what I heard at the meeting was asked for. Did everybody
get that?
Yes, but there's still a problem with our email side.
And it should be done at the public meeting as well. Okay. I'll drop that. You've got my point.
Okay, I just want to make sure that we're going to go with that meeting today. The person you brought up at the town meeting and you revised that.
I make a motion that we recommend the operating budget as amended by the budget committee. It's 1,900,000 some line.
69,000.
Be precise. I need to be set.
Yes.
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 No.
No.
$50,000 we did not spend at stake in the capital reserve fund.
Let me try this. We are savings now. Okay, we thought we were to spend $20,000. You didn't. It's still in savings.
No, because we wanted $20,000 last year for town meeting, and they tried to up it, and they didn't upgrade it. I'm just giving you my opinion. Something there, we don't know why George is going to go look at it.
Okay.
We're not sure. We looked at it in the past, there's been some discussion about whether it's our problem or the water's involved. So we're going to look at it again in the spring and everything.
Okay.
only saying we didn't do a contract about it. I'm saying you're going to see more, we're going to be able to do more in house, is what I'm trying to say. But those two days, one of those.
Any other discussions? Call me the vote, on favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed? Number 11.
Motion to recommend as written.
Second.
Any discussion? Call me the vote, on favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed? Ayes have it. Article 12.
Motion, second.
Any discussion? Jim?
So how do you, how is it determined what costs are paid for what surveys? I don't actually look this much, how does that even work?
You know, it's standard, we haven't had the occasion to sort of refer to this, but if a resident or a land trust came to us and said, well, so-and-so is thinking of donating his land as sort of creating conservation, using conservation and something like that. Can you help by funding a survey or by doing something else that might be related to that? So the answer is we could, up to $5,000. But if the final analysis, that it would be for land that's coming, that's going to be conserved, it's not for, I want to sell my land to a developer, it is for conservation.
Any other discussion? The comment, vote, all favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed? I had a request that the next two be a roll call vote versus a voice vote, just because they are by petition. So Article 14.
Motion, second.
Any discussion?
This is the by petition, this is the road board.
So I have to have a little discussion, just because, so if this is voted as a yes, then there would be no need for money being put into the general, or into the operating budget at town meeting.
No, that's not the term.
Okay,
that's why I'm asking. I mean, this is just saying that you're going to carry it forward, but it still doesn't meet all, according to our lawyer, John Lawyer, it doesn't meet the requirement that some of us are not comfortable with. Because if this fails, we cannot go back and put it in the operating budget, as it was previously said.
Well, one of the things the board's going to discuss is whether we want to pursue further legal action against the budget. It's not a winning tactic, but it could be of such seriousness and purpose, what is transpired to the judges, which you want to kind of fill with it, but it's something that the board puts in the guidance. So that's one. Two, what still could happen is that at town meeting, the board could recommend putting $250,000 into the operating budget. If that were to happen, when this article comes up, the select board, I suspect, only because of how we have already voted on this, would guide the board to reduce that warrant to $1 so that we don't have an additional $250,000.
I think the only thing right now that we're voting on is do we, as a budget committee, recommend this? So a yes vote would be, yes, we recommend it, and it's going to show up there recommended by the budget committee. Or a no vote, that no, we don't recommend it.
So this is a citizen's petition of what I think. This is not what I think.
It's an appropriation, so for the board and the budget committee to recommend.
That's right. So you're suggesting that if this budget committee, you're suggesting that if this budget committee goes to make this, that the select board may be legal action against them?
Yes, that's one of the possibilities that Steve mentioned. All right, so are you listening?
Yes.
for anybody. And so it chose to reduce it and engineer a petition water and power design, which means that next year the budget committee would say, you know what? I don't like that ABC is in the property budget. So we're going to reduce the amount in the property budget and then put it as a water item. Which, that is exactly the point. The budget committee, it's the budget committee that reduced it. If the budget committee had not reduced it, and if and a petition water article would come in from the citizens, then that conversation doesn't exist. It's because the budget committee members stated that this is what they were going to do. They were reducing it because they didn't want to see it in the operating budget, and they were going to go outside the budget committee and put in a petition. It's that, the combination of that action, that is questionable.
I
They say aye.
Aye.
Vote.
Do you need an amendment to the, that this will be available to sign?
We're going to try to get them in as soon as possible. I would say something this week. Yeah, I'll send it out.
And you'll be sure that they're available at least one third of the night, right?
Yes, absolutely.
Water.
Everyone, we're getting that.
Water is too clean. Our meeting this year, our meeting at the Legion upstairs on January, March 27th.
Be hard to close here.
Yeah, we'll put it up.
Wait, as far as, and that's what you said in the beginning, as far as signing.
I'd like to call me ready.
Could that not at all, not at the end of this month?
So we'll sign it on Monday, Tuesday, or Wednesday?
I have to get the news to DRA, I mean, it's supposed to have to be done. The select board has to meet tomorrow night because there's a new one that we did, like a sort of, we did not review to recommend or not. So that has to take place. So, but if we, the earliest would be Tuesday, that would be probably Wednesday.
And if the request for a lawyer too, if it can be available on Thursday, at least a Thursday night for cycle.
Yeah, yeah.
Absolutely.
I don't know, Gail's so backed up right now. We've got a lot of problems. We had a lot here, so.
So, when will the final warrant be available, and has the select board decided to send information out to the town as requested by the legislature? The warrant is due, I didn't find my set of dates, probably the 26th, something like that. So we'll be posted to that one. We will promptly take the last action on the warrant on Monday, so I'm guessing about the post to the committee. We're also reviewing voting time. And we're also reviewing the voters' guide as well as the select board's committee.
So the request on the budget committee was to send out mutual information to the town. Is that voter's guide to open and asking?
That's the voter's guide, the select board has put together. So it's like we did last year, the voter's guide, similar in format to last year's.
So it's not mutual?
No, that's a judge, that's your own observation.
No.
It'll be probably after tomorrow night. Tomorrow night, Monday night, sorry, Monday night.
So we don't have any opportunity to?
Or these calls, correct. Or we'll get it fixed, which is fine.
So it's not just one article, so as requested by the.
Yes, it's just one article.
No,
it's the board's, prerogative to do this.
Well, so just a clarification, the budget committee approved the letter asking to send out.
The rest of the letter was written by the board and examined by the board.
And?
So no, that's pretty much the response.
Well, the public committee didn't know about this letter, to have that to be built.
Yeah.
No, no, it was.
No.
Then they have it there.
Came from the budget committee, it was Kim's proposal, and we accepted.
I didn't see it. Not me, it wasn't.
But basically, it was a request that the select board send out a copy of the warrant articles to all the residents without any comments by the budget committee or the select board, just so they can meet more people and ask questions and things to be. Apparently, that the select board is chosen not to do that, and they are injecting their comments in this year again.
Which is their right.
No, we only got praise for our voter's guide last year, except for certain entities like you. Everyone else was so appreciative of that voter's guide.
I appreciate it, but, it bordered on most hearing, and I hope it's.
Sure.
And I,
come on.
We're just.
I know, but.
Information.
I would say it's mutual information, but then I got that from voter's guide last year, so.
I think, we have to.
broadband, pre-code post office.